They've changed the lyrics.
Maybe not. This is mad. Not the lyrics, it's about the tune change, but I think it's mad sound.
We need to stop doing that amount, because if you do monetize your account, you have to jump over that.
Stop monetized, Jeff!
Manager, 26 more subscribers to go, Jibs.
Yeah.
Please support me.
Hey, there we go. I know. And someone was just saying, we're still here. Take your order. Of course, you're still here. You fucking big fucking company.
We're
small
still
businesses
here
that aren't surviving. Have it's a slap in the face.
There's a mobile phone package shop that's still open.
Support your small businesses.
Home packy shop still open, like what's that open for? No one wants a screensaver.
It's so essential.
Now we'll get played with normal people again. Right, I've done the dailies. We've got a daily win on Fortnite, we don't have to play it anymore. Didn't get
where
we're
going.
Aren't you the guy who I don't know?
I've done my 10k ones anyway.
Weather station. Advanced Yeti. I'm ready to go out the bash.
Is a dickhead these 1,000 challenges? Search a supply drop. You ever did last game? Did we hit this dude?
Oh, I'm fucking landing under this helipad here. Come on with me, I'm a duke away. With me, love away.
Kept thinking I was getting footsteps then, but nothing along.
Well, I've got a blue pistol. I'm ready to rumble.
I've got a blue pistol as well.
Let's get ready to rumble.
Who just wrecked the mic? Who just wrecked the mic?
Got a mic. Oh, you don't need a mini. Stop my penis and call me Nora.
What's that book? I've never seen that book before.
Aren't you the try to guy to green AK up here?
What's this bot?
Why is Brandon playing like a bot, or is that you?
Me shooting this weird book? Never seen that book in the game ever before.
Aren't you the try to guy to? There's a blue AK here and a big pot for you.
Wow.
Nice. 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 Should we just try that toy soldier for Brandon? But I can't mark.
I remember you getting a fucking plane, mate.
No, you can't. They took him out of the game.
Aren't you the track to?
Well, there's three here anyway.
Yeah, there's always three.
There wasn't three here last time when there was only two here.
It comes in threes. That's why there's not going to be a lot.
But there wasn't three here last time when you said, oh, do you want to pick it up then? But yeah.
People got it in.
Yeah, exactly. What I mean is there's still three here now.
Look at that one that's rolling away!
Oh for fuck's sake, why have you hit it?
I've not even
okay.
Moved!
You have, it's that rolling away!
As well.
It's, of course it, you fucking, who's not put the fucking stop wooden chop thing down you put down to stop it rolling? What's it called?
Wood.
Well no, but it's called something specific.
Anchor.
Maybe I fucking. So what you're saying is, there was three planes here, and now there's none. Ideal. Where's the other Where's the other one then? There's one down here. Where's the other one?
Who rolled away?
I said there's one down here. Where's the other one?
Who rolled away?
Where's the other one?
I don't know. Two rolled away.
Oh, well, see you later. I'm going flying. I'm going exploring.
Come fly with me. Let's fly
away.
There's
a care package coming. I wonder if you can shoot it down.
Probably
not. You know we used to be able to fly into these? Oh, my plane's failed because I've gone too far up in it. Can I try and land on it? No,
no, it's like, what
I can't land on it. I can't land in it. That's bullshit, mate. Oh, that's bullshit. How can I not land on my plane? This is so realistic, isn't it? This plane falling so gracefully to the floor. Yet when you run out of fuel, dead. Suicide. I turned Japanese, innit? It turns Japanese when you run out of fuel. Hey, it is weakened though. Or did someone else shoot? What the fuck did you do? I'm only in 12 minis now. Oh, Jesus, try to guide me.
Protect me, Yeti.
Oh, Brian was in the other plane.
Yeah, it's only fine.
I need to fill her up. Fuck me. Excuse me.
Mate.
No, I want to fill her up, mate. Do you know how hard it is to really get your airplane into a gas station? How do you stop it moving?
Left trigger's an air brake.
Yeah, right. Yeah, what about when it's on the road? Wow. No, don't you dare start flying, you prick. Don't you s- Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'm dead!
Why?
Because fucking the people I crashed the fucking plane into
shot, yeah,
carried on fighting me.
Where are you?
Like there. On the taggers.
The guy who tried to... Right, so it turns out you can't just roll up at a fuel station in your plane. Doesn't work. Didn't work.
This girl's profile is a list of demands, though.
I demand see your face.
So she's put on her profile, the only description of herself that she gives is 5'2", not a joke. Yeah, everything else is, a man should be this, a man should be that.
Where's his teammate though? Oh, here. Fuck me.
Do you always just shoot, keep shooting that?
No, but it panics you when you're in that situation, doesn't it? If you hold it, because you can just do that, can't you, to be accurate?
Yeah.
But you just spray it sometimes, don't you? Shit, it's been rezzed! Ready, Brack!
Ready, Brack.
Don't know how close they are.
Stop throwing them then! You're nowhere near me! Little Brandon, EVA. He didn't seem to want the medkit.
Do not, because I fucking threw a medkit near you as well.
Oh, I picked it up. What, you had plenty of chance to fucking go and grab it?
Oh, shit! Someone's coming in the car!
Dangerous that, you're
like,
how is
he still on threat? Hi. Does that mean there's one person on that team lingering around still? Oh shit, there's someone over there. There's two over there.
I've got splashes, but I'll wait.
Two over there, I've got 100 off one.
You got a blue tip? Well, wow, someone's shooting behind us as well. That might be advanced yeti there.
Right, the one on there is on 40 HP. The other one on the left has just got a shot.
How'd that hit me? How'd that hit me?
I don't know. But what I do know is,
they're the best sniper in the world.
What I do know is,
he's still shooting at me and I've got a tree in front.
I'm gonna go get those grenades. The sky base.
Oh yeah.
They're still building. Storms here.
Shot it.
Storms here. That's the guy we had to kill. That's funny. Oh no. Didn't think we were this far away. Need that mic get up.
Brandon, not know how to use them.
Use what?
The shockwave.
Probably not. He would have played grenade fast. Probably still got sniped here, huh?
The medkit's in such a shitty position. I'm stuck on the mountain, Ben. I'm holding two slots.
They're over there. In that bush.
I'm coming over to you then.
Hmm?
I'm coming over to you because I've got to use splashes. I'm fucking miles away, fuck
yeah, it. There's a car. It's not looted here either, this house.
Oh. We'd get moving anyway.
Yeah, I know, but we'd get a shoot there, wouldn't we? That dragon thing.
Yeah, I've got a blue car. Well, I can hold both.
Oh, I think he stole it.
Oh, it's still there.
Where's that car? Here it is.
Mm-hmm.
press square, dickhead.
I know it's not him anyway, because I've never had that problem as well.
You've arrived at your destination.
Got cars in reverse while I'm trying to eat from it. In a bit.
Right, there was a big pot on that bridge. On the Parsons wooden floor. You just killed Brad. For fuck's sake. Well, he stole my slurp mushrooms, to be fair. Has he got any minis? No, he's using bandages. I can't believe you got blown up, Brad, for fuck's sake. you cruel bastard.
I thought, oh well, maybe because I did it, won't do anything to him. Watched him get blown sideways. Oh, that was so funny. He just takes it because he's not in the chat.
Why'd you do that? For fuck? Someone's just thrown a car at me.
He blew that up.
Was that you? Christian on a dicky? Was that you? Why'd you do that for me? Oh shit, Vance is getting shot.
Oh, that was so funny. Right, how many teams are left? Three.
I can't believe Vance yet he's playing as the fucking snowman.
He's the Yeti!
Oh, yeah. He does look similar though, doesn't he?
Yeah, he also looks like a white chicken. That's how you got some
feathers are fluffy and they keep me warm.
They gave him that round head that makes him look like a bird. I don't know where the best option to go is. It's us versus two other teams. And one of them. Yeah, it's three. So it's four of us, and then it's a two
Brian
and a three.
Brian stood still and he's just been sniped.
Or a four and a one. Oh, yeah, they're over there, aren't they? Of course we have to go over to him. Why won't we? Why would we? I'm going across the bridge, by the way. The safest way around. I'm fucking 90% fuel in this car, because you know no cunt's going to use it.
Wow. Is there a petrol station nearby?
Yeah, that car's got best handbrake in the fucking world. I've just thrown it off that mountain. It's fucking not going down.
There's people still there.
I know. Right, lean forward, James. You ready for a fight? Not a kill yet. Oh, he's behind you.
Some...
There's someone down there.
There's two of them there. I hit both of them. One was on white, one was green. But obviously I used the fire shotgun on him. Go for it, Brandon. Just two teams now.
I don't think that was me either. Remember to like, subscribe, and support me on Patreon for more great.